you can go check that video out to see what we added this. And if you're thinking who is lesbian this, it's for our friend. And look, it's very, I like it because it has its, our names written on it. They have a small sister named Hannah, so this is for Hannah. And even another little toddler in their house named Aska. So we're giving this to Aska. This is Filsa's. I like hers a lot. We have our own. And this is mine. And this is my sister's. Come on. This is Hannah, and this is mine. So we're gonna make this cookie fist. We're gonna show you the results. And he is our
guys, team. Now we're gonna make a card for them.
You will need 2 sheets of paper.
Some splits.
Some pom-poms. Some glue.
Don't forget.
And a bunch of other decorations if you want to add more.
Yeah, look, we even got some sequins. We're gonna be using
You that. Could use this type of turkey. It's now also ready.
Yes.
And our card, we just glued it like this, see?
Doesn't it look like something? It looks like a face, doesn't it? Kind of. Now
so we're going to put pom-poms at the bottom. One more. Mana will put the pom-poms out of the bottom.